Hey guys, Lamborog strikes back once again, and today I'm with you on Fireman Sam. Came out in 1987, exactly 11 years before I was born. I'm not explaining the plot is, guys, I'm just gonna leave it as it is. So Fireman Sam, I haven't seen this series in god knows like so many years. This is another British stop motion series that I do remember having fun memories. Sorry, I have a message from Dominic Reeves. Sorry, back I was saying, guys. It's a show I do remember watching as a kid. I think I was on CBeebies, I watched the show, and I do remember enjoying the show as a kid. Now, I'm reviewing the original show with the stop motion one, which I'm not going to review the other one, I'm reviewing the classic one. So, now, like you guys, I haven't seen the show for so many years, so I don't remember most of the characters, and I don't remember most of the episodes, and... Sorry guys, a message from Dominic Reeves again. Another great YouTube friend of mine. Back on saying, guys. I really enjoyed the show as a kid. And I think it's from the same creator, Postman Pat. Correct me if I'm wrong. I don't remember who made the series. So anyway, So that's what's happening, guys. So yeah. The show itself, it's a classic. It's an absolute classic. It's a very fun and entertaining show. So let's get into the story. The story was very great. And this show, oh my god, not again on a train. So yeah, the story was great. The stop motion in the series is amazing. This has amazing stop motion in the series. I really like the stop motion in this series. It's just really nostalgic and really classic. I'm not gonna name the character, guys, because it's been a while since I've watched this, a year since I've watched this show. And this show was also pretty popular. It had some DVDs, books, toys, and VCR tapes. This was actually another really popular show. So yeah. So anyway, I will say the original show was great. This is the one I did watch as a kid. I think I did watch the later seasons as a kid as well. But that's what I can remember. And of course, the theme song is so iconic. I do prefer the classic theme song from the original version the best. That is the best version of Fireman Sam. It's easily a classic. And this show also had a kiddie ride as well, which I remember seeing one as a kid. So, yeah. So, this is another show I do enjoy as a kid. I might consider a review on Postman Pat. If you guys were wondering which I might consider reviewing Postman Pat, I need to talk to my YouTube friend Jeremy and get some more ideas for my upcoming reviews. But Postman Pat is a show I do want to review on my channel because it's a show from my childhood I do remember enjoying as a kid. I did not like the movie. The film was god-awful. I did not like the movie, Postman Pat, which I did rewatch that rant, and that rant was pretty bogus. It did not age well. I might consider a redo rant on it because... Even though I don't do rant on preschool shows, movies anymore, but Postman Pat the movie was so bad. It was an awful movie. I mean, it's just not a good film. I might consider a redo rant on that film at some point. Well, I have to see how it goes, so yeah. So, overall, guys, I have nothing else to say about Fireman Sam. I mean, it's a classic. I have nothing to say because I haven't seen the show for so many years, so it's really a bit too short. But overall, this show gets a 10 out of 10. It's an amazing, brilliant masterpiece. So, that's my review on Fireman Sam, staged for my review on Augie and the Cockroaches, which is from the same company who made Xing and Charco. So, that's going to be exciting. So, yeah, until next time, good. When he used the fire bell chime, Fireman Sam.